The poet as Master Craftsman is the title of the next poem, and it's about Thomas Kinsella, whom at the time I wrote this poem, or shortly after, was writing his translation of the Táin. Eras do not end when great poets die, for poetry is not whole. It is where man chose mountains to conform, to carve his own face among the Gothic richness and the sky, and the gargoyles and the lesser tradesmen. Praise from the apprentice is always shown in miniatures of a similar stone. I saw the master in his human guise open doors to let me in and rhythm out. He smiled and entertained into the night, but I was aware of work undone. His eyes, like owls, warned images from the room. Under the stairs, the muse was crying. Shields clashed in the kitchen and the war drums boom. Men in Celtic war dress entered from the right. I left, my conversation put to rout. To poets, peace, poetry never yields.